Chocolate is something that we all love and enjoy. And being summer, who wouldn't want a scoop of ice cream? I'm going to show you guys an absolutely delicious, creamy and decadent chocolate ice cream without using an ice cream maker. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the chocolate ice cream, I've taken 250 grams of dark semi-sweet chocolate. Just cut it into cubes. So first I'm going to make a chocolate ganache for the ice cream. For the ganache, I've taken 1/4 cup of whole milk. Next, add 1/4 cup of fresh cream. Next, add the chopped chocolate pieces. I'm adding about 250 grams of chocolate. Use a whisk to mix the chocolate ganache. That way they melt evenly and there won't be any lumps while mixing. Keep the flame on low while making the ganache. Next, add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder. Mix it well. Next, add 3 to 4 tablespoons of granulated sugar. Now you can adjust the sugar according to the sweetness of the chocolate. As you can see, I've kept the flame on low throughout the melting process. Mix it well till it's completely dissolved. As you can see, the sugar is completely dissolved and the ganache is nice and creamy. So now I'm going to turn off the stove and keep this aside. We have to completely cool the ganache before I mix it into the cream. For the chocolate ice cream, I've taken 450 ml of fresh cream. I'm going to beat the fresh cream using a hand beater to make the cream nice and fluffy. If you don't have a hand beater, you can use a whisk. Before whipping the fresh cream, I've chilled the bowl and the fresh cream in the refrigerator for about 10 minutes. I've whipped the fresh cream for about 2 minutes on a medium to high speed. This is just to incorporate some air into the fresh cream. Next, I'm going to add the chocolate ganache. Now it's come to room temperature. Pour the chocolate ganache into the fresh cream. After adding the chocolate ganache, whip the cream along with the ganache for about 1 minute. Now you can see it's got a lovely smooth and creamy texture. Now that the ice cream mixture is done, I'm going to pour it into a plastic tub and freeze it overnight. The chocolate ice cream is set beautifully. I can't actually wait to have a scoop of this. Now leave it out for just 2 minutes, so it'll be easy to scoop it out. You can garnish it with some chocolate shavings, chocolate chips, with some chocolate ganache or chocolate syrup. You can also add some chopped nuts if you like. Enjoy this delicious and creamy chocolate ice cream. So there you go, you can surprise your kids and family members with this absolutely delicious scoops of chocolate ice cream. And you can top it off with some nice chocolate sauce or syrup. You can get a copy of our first edition of the home cooking book on 21 Friends.